soft-spoken. Used to work with Mossad as a chemical interrogation expert.
Yeah, super creepy, more like it. Why the mask? What, horrific scars? What?
Well, that's for show, isn't it? He told me Mossad kicked him out because he'd started adding hypnosis and mind control to his bag of tricks.
Apparently all got a bit too much for them with the mask. Just then, to the point of terror.
That's what I'm saying. Watching the Broncos was like a break from all the pressure at home.
That makes sense.
I guess when you lose your company.
Keep all troublemakers out of here, huh?
I have to say, it's a beautiful piece of work.
For murderers, death trap.
Well,
you know why I like weapons?
You know, art comes in many guises. Swords can be beautiful. Guns, too.
This bomb.
Do I know you? I'm talking to you, sir!
What?
You're not security!
I see right through that get-up. You're busted.
Oh my God.
Don't move.
Oh, shit.
You're not even
bloody
flinch.
Hell.
Hold it right there.
Say hello to my hollow-pointed friend.
Move! Move!
Mossad as a chemical interrogation expert.
Yeah, super creepy, more like it. Why the mask? What, horrific scars? What?
That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Mogadishu, huh?
That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
That's weird.
You're not allowed here. You, follow me. You got it? Okay, let's move. Hey, hope you had your chance. I'm gonna arrest you now. Oh!
He's one of the enemy's couriers.
Give it up. Let me see your hands. I don't usually give second warning.
Comply or die.
Hey, stop right now.
Mission on target in the basement right now! You will die today!
Excuse me, would it stop right there, sir?
The guy, Ezra Berg, has tied up with the turkey.
Sir, if you would follow me. Oh, jeez,
that's it! Stop! Enough of this! Show me your hands and stay calm!
Listen up, you got a situation?
Please, sir, I need you to stop. You're out of line, sir, and I will have to take you down if you don't comply. Fire at will! He's in the cellar!
Target is hit! Keep firing! Big cat, reloading!
Thank you.
guy.
You're trespassing.
Guy
he's over there.
Tied up in the interrogation room. He's.
Hey! Help!
If you try to run,
right there.
You are not allowed
here.
Hey, hold it right there. On the ground.
Oh, that's true. He thinks he's safe in there.
Trespassing.
You do not want to lose this guy.
Hey, you! Intruder! Freeze! You! Stop!
Eyes open! I think I know who you're talking about.
Signal. I need you to adjust the satellite reception.
Oh, okay. Wait. How about now?
Please, no!
Visual on Tango! Drop the body, or it'll be the last thing you do.
Surrender now! Sir, do you understand what I'm saying? Put those guns...
Stop! Don't even think about it!
Hoorah!
He's hiding in the orchard! We've got to shoot him!
Roof is clear. Moving on. Over.
Where the hell did he go?
Move to better vantage point, now! I don't see him, sir.
Over there! Over there!
Duncan down!
Command, we've got a psycho on premise.
Definitely a soldier. Could be a mercenary. Real badass.
Wait, didn't I just see that?
you! Trespassers will be shot!
Ah!
Echo Foxtrot to November Zulu, over. Some nutter is knocking.
Coming. We got ourselves a grade A truck.
Right there, in the house! I see him!
I'm out!
Command, the last area is clear.
Son of a...
Say your last name, shitbag!
I don't believe you have clearance to this area, sir. Sir! Hold it right there.
So you're saying that thing made it?
Did I not make myself clear? Come
that's
here.
What it does.
Okay, I'm done with you. I'm bringing you in. Let me see those hands.
Gage! It's karma, my friend. Back up for you.
Snake's gone hiding. Echo Alpha. Can you see him?
No, what about my kid? Are they going to grow up without their father?
Jesus Christ!
Looking into it right now.
Start targets!
The guy Ezra Berg has tied up in the interrogation room. He's one of the enemy's couriers.
Hey, mister, what went down here? Did you do this?
Remain calm. Let us take it from here.
Hey, you're gonna get in trouble. Okay, that's it. Security's on their way.
Okay. Stay right there. Be smart. I'm gonna skin you and use it as a fucking break.
Come in.
He's in the bathroom!
Tango is in a fist fight. Alpha team, suppressive fire. Let it rip!
Break, break.
What's
Garden
the problem here?
Scan the area.
Cowboy up.
Thank you. deny.
Let's do another check.
That thing made Ezra Berg's interrogation mask?
That's what it does. It's a freak.
The guy Ezra Berg has tied up in the interrogation room. He's one of the enemy's couriers.
Like a Japanese garden, right? Anyway, someone knocked a pen off center.
Hey, mister! Who are you? I'm getting really fed up with you.
I think I scared him off.
I don't want to die!
Do we have a visual on Tango?
You must have heard that. What's going on? This guy, it wasn't...
Light him up!
In the car.
You think there's anything missing?
You're saying that thing made Ezra Berg's interrogation mask?
That's what it does. It's a 3D printer. Who?
The guy Ezra Berg has tied up in the interrogation room. He's one of the enemy's couriers.
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, come on, give me a break.
Who are you again?
You need to pay attention here. Hey, asshole! Hey, you're not really
Hold
a soldier.
Hold it, right there.
Who do you think you are in that ridiculous outfit?
I'm getting the guard!
You are so dead!
You must have heard that. What's going on?
And we are done. But let's just double check.
Yeah, probably a good idea.
He's in the house!
God.
What the hell?
What, did you see something?
Do we have any idea?
It appears the door to the tornado shelter is protected by a biometric lock. To gain access, you need Sean Rose's body. Or something equally convincing.
Sir,
I'll stop right there, sir. You shouldn't have messed with me.
JHQ, how copy over? We've got a possible shooter. We can't have anyone but us shooting guns here. Let's find this troublemaker.
In here.
Quarter
get a beat on him, move!
I'm gonna sting
you! Target lost!
Move
in! Get him while he's busy!
That's what it does. It's a free one.
The guy, Ezra Berg, is tied up in the interrogation room. He's one of the enemy's couriers.
Anyway, someone knocked.
That really scared me.
Guilty look, mister.
Hey!
It's karma, my friend. Bad karma for you.
Corridor is clear.
You know where he is.
What the hell was that? What are you doing here?
God, clear it up.
Disappeared. Watch your stick.
He's in the basement.
Whiskey, you copy?
Little wanker!
Target is engaging in hand-to-hand.
another check, just to be sure. Otherwise, Rose will have a fit.
Got it.
So you're saying that thing made Ezra Berg's interrogation mask?
That's what it does. It's a 3D printer. It prints things in. Wait for it.
The guy Ezra Berg has tied up in the interrogation room. He's one of the enemy's couriers.
Hey, mister, who are you? Don't move a muscle, buddy! That's enough!
Holy shit! Right there! In the house!
He's in the house!
Get ready for more of this.
The guy Ezra Berg is tied up in the interrogation room. He's one of the enemy's couriers.
Well, there he is! Someone kill him already! Oh my God! Please help! What? Help me! Oh my God! Please help me!
That guy.
Surrender now.
He's in the house.
He's in the house! Look out!
The guy.
Help me, please! Someone help me!
He's one of the enemy's couriers.
You alright, man?
Someone is being really.
I see him in the house! Pass him on!
You know that's true. Moving slow.
Thank you.
Burgess tied up in the interrogation room. Sure it's nothing, but I need you people to move away while we are conducting an investigation. Thanks.
Purpose in the corridor! Hurry! Target hit! Target hit! I'm gonna get you for this!
Alpha team, suppressive fire!
So last night was interesting.
Oh, right. You were doing that bomb trigger for Rose. How's it work exactly?
Yeah, so Rose is building an explosive battery unit for a small launch.
All right, for the next target.
Guy has a burger tied up in the
right there, in the house.
He's one of the enemy's couriers.
Go, Command. I think we got trouble. We find who's be.
Hey, you, oh, give it up right now. I don't want to hurt you, but trust me, I'm in it by myself.
In the basement! Ours is not to question why!
The plot thickens.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Client. That much is clear. Whoever commands the militia, they got out just in time. Look around, 47. We're getting closer.
Some kind of network. Power plants. From all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross. Klaus Strandberg. Ether. And that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Well, well.
There's a name. Pro-
Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. Thought they were a myth.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47. We need full disclosure.
Someone's done their homework.
Look how far it dates back. Hayamoto, Beldingfort, Delvade. The Shadow Client has been tracking you for decades.
Now how is that possible?
It isn't. Every one of those missions were branded as unsolved or accidents. He must have been looking for a pattern, a certain M.O., which would mean...
He knows me.
Well, at least this shortens the list.
Found something.
Sodas. But that would mean Providence has infiltrated ICA. And Eric Sodas is their operative. Bastard! It all fits. He was the one who persuaded the rest of the ICA board to greenlight this operation. This changes everything. Get out, 47. We got what we came for.
What about the Shadow Client?
He is no longer our primary concern. ICA has been compromised. I always wondered if Providence was real, but I never actually... I will need to confer with the board, but mark my words, 47. This will have consequences.
Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man, nobody's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I. Away from that place. We came upon a small farming community. The people were dirt poor, but this woman, she took us in. We were awakened the next morning by the shots. A dozen people lay face down in the snow. A warden didn't like to leave witnesses. They shot the woman and her family last. They made sure that we watched the whole thing. This is your gift, the warden told us. Your gift and your curse. Touching lives. Only by ending them.
You know him.
Better than anyone.